You see Jake? Come on! Come on, run! You're so cute. Did everyone tell you that you're so cute? Yeah? You want to look at what he's building? Come here, Remy. Let's see what he's building. Come on. Come on. What's he building? Jake, oh my God. Remy's sporting the blotches of sunscreen. Look at that one on her forehead. Looks really nice. You're looking great. Okay, we're going to check back later. Bye, Jake. Come on, Rem. He's like standing on, he's not even breaking. Walk on his back. Walk on it.
Wanna sit on him and go for a ride?
Oh yeah, sit on him.
Sit on him and go for a ride. He'll take you. He's a swimmer. He's gonna swim.
Sit on him. Sit on his back. Yeah. Say bye, Squirt. Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Come on. Let's go for a walk.
Okay, so what is your motivation behind this piece? What's your inspiration and your motivation?
I don't know. Not all artists have inspiration or motivation. Sometimes they just do
this.
There you go.
What to do next is the next question. See, my plan is to have this side all strung up and then that side be freestanding like that.
Just that one? Are you gonna add more?
I'm gonna add more over there. I'm gonna try and use most of this stuff, if not all. And then something here.
I don't know how you got that up there.
I'm gonna put the horseshoe crab right here.
The water is getting dangerously close to Jake's masterpiece, so. Jake, so how long did it take you?
What time is it? It's approximately 6 hours.
2 hours to collect wood. Oh my God.
Remy, give me a look.
All you need.
Remy.
You want it.
Remy.
Yeah. Yes. Thanks.
Okay. Make me a poster.
We're here in Hilton Head, North Carolina.
He's like,
alright, I'm sorry. I'm not being politically correct.
Here we go.
Alright. We're here in Hilton Head, South Dakota, and I am on the embalming table, and we couldn't afford anything, so we rented the Hilton Head morgue to stay in. It sleeps a lot of people, but all the beds are real cold. So anyway, I'm on the embalming table right now, and basically we're going to perform
oh, he's ready for his autopsy.
The world's
I'm ready to do the lion incision. The world's get the knife right here.
The world's first live autopsy. Okay.
Get the Y incision.
Cooper,
I've been told him. So this how's done.
Cooper's gonna take out my kidney.
No.
Cooper's taking out my bladder because he's tired of me urinating so much on the golf course. So.
What bladder? You don't even have one, he said.
Cooper's taking out the bladder so that we can do an experimental thing to see why golfers urinate so much in people's bushes that live around the golf course.
I don't understand this. Like, just.
And then when we're done, when we're done with the autopsy, these are heat lamps because the Asians are going to come and cut me up into sushi. So listen, this is your chance to make. Nowhere will you ever get the opportunity in med school. All right.
Yes, I will.
Listen to me. Listen.
Oh, it's got a live body?
Listen. This isn't like cutting up a frog, okay? This isn't like cutting up a frog. You get to have this live specimen. So I'm giving you the permission to go for it. Grab a dull butter knife. I don't care. Just copyright none of it. Ready. Go for it. What are you waiting for?
Okay.
All right. Just give me a straight idea, Budweiser. Come on, right here. Hit this vein right there. That's a good one right there.